The Behavioral Medicine Service is part of the Veterinary Health and Wellness Center at NC State University's College of Veterinary Medicine in Raleigh, North Carolina. The clinical service includes specialists in veterinary behavior for the diagnosis and treatment of behavior problems of dogs, cats, and other companion animal species. Our patients come to us through referral from their family veterinarian or other recommendations. Each client and pet check in at the Health and Wellness Center reception desk. After weighing in, they are escorted to a quiet waiting area. A health evaluation of each patient is critical to ruling out medical problems that may contribute to a behavior problem. Our behavioral resident or veterinary students may assist with this evaluation. The Behavioral Medicine Service has access to all specialty services and equipment in the veterinary health complex. We routinely work in partnership with specialists in neurology, dermatology, and internal medicine to address medical problems that may contribute to or complicate the management of behavior problems. The appointment begins in a consultation room where details of the specific problem are discussed. Then, a treatment plan is developed which includes management of the home environment and behavior modification techniques. Specific behavioral exercises are often recommended and demonstrated. For some cases, behavioral medication may be prescribed to reduce anxiety or decrease arousal. We provide a copy of the customized treatment plan in writing and send a copy of that plan to the family veterinarian. The treatment plan always includes arrangements for future communications and follow-ups. In this case, the owner of a Labrador Retriever suffering from both thunderstorm phobia and separation anxiety describes his positive response to treatment. His phobia had caused him to damage woodwork in the home and injure himself, particularly when left alone. These problems were distressing to the dog and extremely upsetting to the family members. Since initiating the behavioral treatment plan, the dog can be safely left alone at home, even when thunderstorms arise. Other problems treated at the Behavioral Medicine Service include canine anxiety disorders, compulsive behaviors, house soiling, and fear-motivated aggression. Feline behavior problems include inter-cat aggression, urine marking, and anxiety-related behaviors. We emphasize positive interactions in order to create positive behaviors. Regardless of the behavioral problem, the goal of the Behavioral Medicine Service at NC State University is to create harmony in the home for both pet and family.